FDA Data Dashboard How-To, Applying Data Filters. When a dashboard first loads, the complete dataset is presented. You can apply data filters in various ways to narrow the view shown on the dashboard. One way to reduce the data is by using filter panes to make selections. To do that, first click on the blue Filters button to open the Filters flyout panel. Next, click on a filter pane to open the pop-up. Then click on one or more items in the list to select or unselect filter values. Multiple items can be selected by clicking on each one or by clicking and then dragging. When finished, apply the filter by clicking the green Confirm Selection button. In order to find and add values in long scrolling list, you may also search within a field. Click inside the search box on the pop-up and enter text to find matches within that field. Select values as needed. When finished, apply the filter by clicking the green Confirm Selection button. All applied filters are listed in the selection bar. Another way to narrow the data is by clicking on one or more labels on an axis or edge of a graph. When finished, apply the filter by clicking the green Confirm Selection button. In this example, selecting and confirming one fiscal year will drill down to the month view within that fiscal year. The months on the updated axis are also selectable. You may restore fiscal year view by clearing the fiscal month filter in the selection bar or by clicking fiscal year in the axis title. On all visualizations, clicking on elements of a graph can also be used to apply filters. In most cases, this includes selecting values in the legend if one is displayed. To remove all applied filters, click on the Clear All button in the selection bar. Visit the How-To section of the Data Dashboard site for more videos. data-dashboard.fda.gov.